Hello friends, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain the topic about how to install Go programming language on CentOS 7. Go is an open source programming language developed by a team at Google. It provides easy to build, simple, reliable and efficient softwares. Now we see the command to install Go programming language. The first command to download the Go archive file. The command is wget space and the path. Now enter to download. Now the downloaded is completed. The next command to extract the downloaded file. The command is tar space hyphen xvf space and the file name. Now enter to extract. Now the extract is completed. After extracting the file, then we need to move the directory. The command is move space directory name space slash user slash local. Now enter to move. The next command to set the go root path. Now enter to set. Now we see the command to create project directory. The command is mkdir space hyphen p space slash root slash project slash proj1. Now enter to create the directory. The next command to set the project directory path. Now enter to set. The next command to set the go environment path. Now enter. After complete this process, the go package is successfully installed. The next command to check the go version. The command is go version. Now enter to view the version. Here the version is 1.7.4. The next command to verify all configure environment variable. The command is go env. Now enter to view the environment. Now we see the environment variable in the terminal. These are the steps to install Go programming language in CentOS 7. Thank you for watching.